This
yeah.
is our shooting gallery. There is a self-balancing pigeon on a can. If you shoot the pigeon off the can, it's 10 points. If you shoot the can without the pigeon...
But what if you get it with the pigeon on it?
Sorry. If you get the can with the pigeon on it, it's 5 points. If you get the can by itself, it's 1 point. If you shoot the hula hoop girl and she jiggles back and forth, it's 10 points.
But what
if you shoot her off the can, it's 5 points. If you shoot the can alone, it's 1 point. And the steez can is 1 point. Our first contestant is... Say your name and what kind of gun you have.
David and the Elite.
Nerf Elite. Triple shooter. Show the barrel of the gun. It's a triple shooter and it's crazy. All right. Here we go. Try to do it. Line up the things I showed you. Missed.
But what if you run out of darts?
Then it's the next person's turn. Very good. Ooh, close.
Oh, the thing's rocking.
Ooh. One left. Pretty good. Okay, pause. Okay, unpause. David, come here. Look in the video thing. Look in the video thing. I want to show you how I aim it. The sights. You see the sights? You see the sights? How they line up? You see them right here and right here?
Mm-hmm.
See how they line up? Look. Watch. Maybe I'll get the girl. Ooh. All right. Pause. Unpause. That sucker has some kick.
Yeah.
And I have jiggly hands. So I'm going to aim lower. And... See how I'm aiming with the sights? You see that? And. Ooh! So close. All right, pause. Unpause. Okay, I'm going for the can. See how I line it up like that? And. I missed. Okay, pause.
But you got the pigeon.
Did I? Oh. But I didn't knock him off. And it was a Okay, pause. Unpause. David is going now. All right. Whoa! You got the can! 1 point!
Can's down.
It's down, buddy. Good shot.
If you get Woo-hoo. The can down, new rule. If we get the can down, we can get another dart.
David, all right, you can get another dart.
New rule.
All right, new rule. Missed it. Pretty good, though. What? They went crazy. All right, pause.
That wasn't... How was that?
Unpause. Okay, Dave is going again after his snafu. One down.
Here, here's 3-4 more dogs. One chair.
Good.
What do you have, the bird? The can and the hula girl?
Yeah. I just announced the whole thing. I just announced it.
I didn't hear it.
All right. Whoa! He got the can again!
Was that what that noise was from the kitchen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now I know.
This is our shooting gallery.
Oh, my gosh.
I'll explain the point system in a minute.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Pedestal.
Yeah.
It's rocking.
Is it rocking? Yes, it is rocking. 10 points, I think. I don't think it matters if you hit it. If you make it rock, 10 points. So David's got 12 points already. I have 0.
Ah!
Whoa! Holy moly, you're good.
Shooter.
He got another 10 points. Or something. I think I'm losing track of the point system.
Whoa!
Pretty good. Okay.
No, I still have darts.
Okay, one more.
No, I have 2.
Oh, you have 2? Okay. Yeah. Huh. I'm not keeping track here.
Whoa!
If you make the bird rock, 10 points, holy smoke.
22 points.
22 points, I'm getting murdered. I'm getting murdered.
The can's even dented. I know.
Did he hit it again?
Is that again? He hit the base of it, yep.
Yeah.
Holy schmoly.
7 on 10 points?
If you hit the base, it's 5.
Oh, okay. So he made the bird rock.
So it's 27.
Yes, he's got 27 points.
You got one more dart?
No.
Okay. Pause. David is the winner of this round and of the whole championship. Woohoo! What do you have to say for yourself, David?
Thank you, Daddy, for making this thing, and I had so much fun.
And what do you have to say to all your viewers?
Thanks, everybody.
For watching and share the love.
Thank you, and stay awesome, that's, and share the love.
Yeah, it's like that, share the love.
Peace.
The other one's a devil sign. Peace.
It's like this or this.
Like that. Share the love. You ready?
Peace.